Indian Air Force has cleared limited series production, LSP, of ingeniously developed Astra Beyond Visual Range Air-to-Air Missile, BVRAAM. Recently, Defence Minister Arun Jaitley inaugurated Astra manufacturing facility at BDL Bhanur Unit near Sangareddy, quietly thus achieving a major milestone moment for the indigenously developed missile system, which had commenced testing nearly 15 years ago in 2003 from ground launchers without control and guidance. The initial order is for 50 units of Astra BVRAAM, which will be equipped largely on India's frontline Sukhoi-30 MKI fighter aircraft, but it will slowly make its way into other fighter aircraft like LCA-Tejas, Mirage-2000 and Mig-29 in near future, which will see more batch orders. DRDO has also briefed about the indigenous missile system to the Indian Navy, and if cleared by Indian Navy will also make it its way into carrier borne Mig-29K fighter aircraft in near future. Astra BVRAAM with 110 km range in the head-on chase and 20 km in a tail chase will become India's go-to beyond visual range missile, replacing Russian-supplied expensive R-77 in Sukhoi-30 MKI, MiG-29 and LCA-Tejas, while Israeli Derby, BVR air-to-air missile will remain second BVRAAM for LCA-Tejas. Recently ordered DAS Ultrafail fighter aircraft will come with next-generation Meteor BVRAAM.